Burns have a variety of causes, including exposure to flames through fire, scalding from hot liquids and steam, excessive sun exposure, electricity, extremely cold liquids or gas, and contact with chemicals. There are three main classifications of burn injuries: superficial, partial, and full thickness burns. A superficial burn is where only the top layer of the skin is involved, such as sunburn. This usually heals well and should not require medical attention unless it covers more than 10% of the body. A partial thickness burn is where the top layer and second skin layer is damaged, giving rise to rawness and blisters. These burns require medical attention. A full thickness burn includes both outer layers of the skin and the underlying subcutaneous tissue. Urgent medical attention is required. For burns caused by a fire, smother any flames with a fire blanket. Move the casualty to a safe environment immediately. Cool the affected area with slow-running cool water for at least 20 minutes and remove all rings, watches and jewellery. With large burns, only the affected area should be cooled, as there is a danger of the casualty suffering hypothermia. Cover unburnt areas with a clean or sterile non-stick dressing to reduce risk of infection. Clothing stuck to the skin should not be removed. Elevate burnt limbs where possible to reduce swelling. In major burns, fluid loss and pain can cause life-threatening shock. Where burns have occurred to the eyes, they must be flushed with cool running water for at least 20 minutes. The affected eye or eyes should be covered with an eye pad and medical attention urgently sought.